Hello and welcome to the Savera. This is Single Before You. Telugu Desam Party, the TDP supremo and Chandrababu Naidu today took oath as Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh on Wednesday. The ceremony was attended by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Union Ministers like Amit Shah, JP Nadda and Nitin Gadkari among others. Well, after taking oath as Chief Minister of the Andhra Pradesh, Naidu shared a hug with Prime Minister Narendra Modi on stage. Well, this is the fourth time that Naidu is assuming charge as Andhra Chief Minister and the second time after the bifurcation of 2014. Naidu became Chief Minister first in 1995 before the Andhra bifurcation and he led the state until 2004 for 9 consecutive years. The TDP supremo returned as Chief Minister of bifurcated Andhra in 2014 and served until 2019. Andhra Governor S. Abdul Nazir, former Telangana Governor Thimmalasai Soundarajan were present during the swearing-in ceremony today. Naidu's son and TDP General Secretary Nara Lokesh, Union Minister Ram Mohan Naidu, actors Chiranjeevi, Rajnikanth, Nandamuri, Balakrishna were also present during the swearing-in ceremony that happened today in Andhra Pradesh. Naidu had led the TDP, BJP, Jan Sena, National Democratic Alliance to landslide victory in assembly polls of Andhra Pradesh as well as the parliamentary elections. TDP holds majority in Andhra Pradesh in the 175-member assembly with 35 MLAs, while its allies, the Jan Sena Party, has 21 and the BJP has 8. The opposition, the YSR Congress Party, has only 11 legislatures in the Andhra Pradesh Vidhan Sabha. As per the list released by the TDP, the cabinet will have 21 MLAs from the TDP itself, 3 from Jan Sena Party and 1 from the Bharatiya Janata Party. Well, that's all for now. For more major updates, stay tuned to the Savera.